Dearest darling Momsy and Popsicle.
My dear father.
There's been some confusion over rooming here at Shays.
But of course I'll care for Nessa.
But of course I'll rise above it.
For I know that's how you'd want me to respond.
Yes. There's been some confusion, for you see my roommate is
unusually, exceedingly peculiar, and altogether quite impossible to describe.
Blonde.
What is this feeling so sudden and new?
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
My pulse is rushing.
My head is reeling.
My face is flushing.
What is this feeling? Fervid as a flame. Does it have a name? Yes.
Loathing. Unadulterated loathing.
For your face,
your voice,
your clothing.
Let's just say,
I loathe it all. Every little trait, however small, makes my very flesh begin to grow. A simple utter loathing. There's a strange exhilaration in such total detestation. It's so pure, so strong. Though I do admit it came on fast, still I do believe that it can last. And I will be loathing, loathing you my whole life long.
Dear Glinda, you are just too good. How do you stand it? I don't think I could. She's a terror, she's a tartar. We don't need to show a bias. I'm Glinda, you are a mortar.
Well, these things are set to try us.
Poor Glinda, forced to resign.
What is this feeling so sudden and new? I felt the moment I lay eyes on you. My pulse is rushing, my head is reeling.
Oh, what is this feeling? Does it have a name? Yes.
Loathing. There's a strange exhilaration in such total detestation.
So pure, so strong.